Now two people they chop women money and they know they complain. Pastor and a native doctor.
Jesus!